Welcome and thank you for coming this afternoon on another beautiful day. No hurricanes, no ice storms. Yay. We are Serenata. They are Double Treble and Karen Parnell. I feel like I'm preaching to the choir on that part, but there you go. Our first piece is Missa Brevis, which is a short mass. Missa, mass, brevis, short. The mass generally has X number of parts to it. A Missa Brevis has one section that's not said or sung. That's what makes it the brevis part. This is a very short mass, very beautiful, and you will enjoy.
Thank you.
tonight, you did the sponsor last night as well, is Karen Parnell and double treble. Although today, they are double treble. Last night, they were double treble minus one, because one of our people, not our people, yeah, right. One of their people got stuck in Florida. So we had five instead of six. So now we have six. Who's the Florida person? Hello. Glad to have you here today. Karen is a music teacher, and she teaches at Innisdale Secondary School. She teaches vocal and instrumental music. She directs the choir and the intermediate
throughout their lives in various ways. Some of them are have been revisiting performance after a while. They're all professionals, and so we just decided to start learning all sorts of music, and I've thrown lots of challenges at them, and it's been lots of fun, and so we're really happy to be able to share with you today. So the first piece we're going to be doing is called Sure the Shining Night, which is a choral piece written by one of my favorite choral composers, Morten Lauritzen, who's American. I love what he does with harmonies and sort of like the dissonance and how it resolves. There's just lots of really interesting things that you'll get to hear. And then this poem, again, the text is about looking up at the sky, but it's a little bit more than that. The original poet sort of intended it as a kind of like a man looking at his life, sort of at a crossroads or facing mortality and sort of feeling like the small part of the world that he's been part of, and then also looking up to the sky and being in awe and wonder of that and seeing the beauty of it. So that's our first piece. Our second piece is called I Dreamed of Rain, and it is it was written to address sort of the composer. She was thinking about a drought, and then also thinking about political unrest and how those two ideas came together, and that there was relief from the rain. So that is sort of the message of the piece. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
flow of getting organized, there will be a 10-minute intermission after this piece. And this is totally unrelated to anything, but this lighting in this church is like the best ever. I can see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Broadway in 2005, and he sort of took Broadway world by storm, so it was very different. Launched a couple of careers for Idina Menzel and Kristen Chenoweth, who really made them household names. So these two pieces are from that show. It's kind of a story of friendship, and you sort of get the backside story of how the Wicked Witch, you know, she maybe wasn't so bad as they thought she had, they made her out to be, and it's about friendship in unexpected places. So we've kind of strung these two pieces together, even though they're not back-to-back in the show. The first one is I'm Not That Girl, just sung by Elphaba, who, I said this line last night, but it is not easy no matter what time of year, Kermit the Frog, or whether you're Wicked Witch of the West, to be green. It's never easy being green. And the second is For Good.
Thank you. you.